Right, that's what we've got. And it's weather gridlock. We've got a lock on the weather. Never mind owning the weather by 2025, they already own it. You know that's just a false flag. You know it's all wrong. Owning the weather by 2025 was designed to be obviously discovered and put out there for everyone to think they've got more time than what they have. Well, we haven't got any time left. It's time to get something together. This is in for the duration, unless we do something about it. It's never going to stop. So get together, people, think up ideas and ways and means of doing it.